Let's find out together. I wonder what if I attacked life, devoid of emotional manipulation, attempted by others, led first to spiritual development, then to ultimately preach the gospel of intellectual pursuits, the benefits to mankind as a whole. What would I end up in life? 3:39 p.m., 10/24, 2010.